girl Natural Nini. Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a Chick-fil-A mukbang plus a random talk part two. The first random talk video I did, I think it went pretty well, but it was entirely too long. It was almost 50 minutes long, and I do not want this video to be 50 minutes long, so I'm gonna try to shorten it up or talk faster or do something. But I went to Chick-fil-A and I got my favorite thing. I got the Chick-fil-A chicken sandwich and a side of small fries. I really wanted the lemonade, but my mom didn't get it. So I had some yellow lemonade at home that I put in this clear cup. And I have 20 topics on my list. So without further ado, let's just go ahead and get started with this video. Number one, sleeping in school. So I used to sleep in school. I still kind of do sometimes, but the class that I slept in the most was my sophomore year, was my fourth period class. That class was called computer applications, and we had to do the work on ingenuity. But the class itself was so boring because the teacher never let us talk. If we did, we got in trouble. So most of the time, well, not most of the time, but all of the time, for the most part, I did that work at home, and I just basically slept in the class. So there was no ifs, ands, or buts about it because that class was boring. The teacher was mean, and what else was there to do if I didn't have anything to do in class? So I just slept. I still kind of do sleep in school a little bit. Not as much as I used to, though. Sometimes I'll just lay my head down if I like feel tired or if that's a better way for me to do my work. But I don't sleep in my classes or in school like I used to, but I did used to sleep in school. Topic number two, Christmas. As you guys know, Christmas is my favorite holiday. And what really puts me in the mood for Christmas is daylight savings time, the first Sunday in November. For some odd reason, that puts me in the mood for Christmas. I honestly don't know why, but it gets darker outside earlier, and it just puts me in the mood for Christmas. Now, this year, I already have my Christmas tree up. So that's probably putting me in the mood or in the Christmas spirit even more. But the fact that the sun goes down before 5 and 6 o'clock, that just puts me in the mood for Christmas. And I've been like that for years. So I'm really excited for Christmas. And today is actually November 18th. So Christmas is right around the corner and I'm super duper excited. Topic number three, January 20th. So, as you guys know, again, January 20th is my birthday. And just by sheer coincidence, January 20th is also Inauguration Day. And I think this is really, really amazing and cool because, for one, January 20th, 2021, Biden is going to be sworn into office, and I cannot wait. And on top of that, that day I turn 18 too. So January 20th in 2021 is going to be a good day. But before January 20th became Inauguration Day, Inauguration Day was like all kind of other random days. And so January 20th, just by coincidence, didn't even know I was going to be born on January 20th when this happened, but the very first Inauguration Day on January 20th, I think, was in 1932 when FDR got sworn into office as the president. So I think it's really, really cool that my birthday is Inauguration Day, because not only is it the day I was born, but it also has a significant event or whatever I'm trying to say, significant event. So I'm actually really glad that my birthday is Inauguration Day, especially for January 20th of 2021. Topic number four, Shein and Runway. I personally really want to order something from here, but I'm really, really scared and skeptical about it because it's overseas, it's not in the US. And I really want to order something from here because their clothes are so cute. But I'm just afraid because something could happen to it and I could potentially not get my money back. And I don't know, I really want to order something from here, but I don't know. I might have to have a long talk with my mom about it because the clothes in there are super duper cute. But if you guys have ordered anything from Shein or Rumbly, let me know in the comments how it was, because I really want to order something from one of those two websites, most likely Shein, but I think their clothes are really, really cute. Topic number five, the 90s. I wish I was born in the 90s because the 90s seemed like, or from what I know from stories and seeing stuff online, the 90s seemed like a very cool and calm and relaxed decade. I really wish I was born in the 90s, even though I wasn't, because my generation now, I don't know what we doing, because near about everybody in Generation Z is crazy. I mean, some kids, not me in particular, not me, because I'm a Christian, not me, but some kids in my generation, I just don't know what's wrong with them. I mean, they crazy, like they just do stupid things for attention or stupid things to be popular or whatever, and I kind of feel like it's stupid. Also, the 90s or 90s music was the best music. Like even now in 2020, I listen to a lot of 90s music more than I do this generation music or this time era of music. I listen to the 90s music more. So I really wish I was born in the 90s, but I can't change that. I was born in 2003, so I can't change that, but it is what it is. Number six, or topic number six, coats. I hate coats. I don't like coats. I don't do coats. The thickness, the hotness, the bulkiness, I don't do that. Like, the only thing that I hate about the winter is the fact that it's so cold because I have to wear a coat. My mom makes me wear coats, hats, gloves, scarves, all of that. Now, I'm fine with hats only when I don't have a bun, but if I have a bun, I'm not gonna wear anybody's hat. I'm fine with the gloves, I'm fine with the scarf, all of that good stuff, but the coats, I don't do. That's why I try to dress warm in the winter. Like, I put on leggings or sweatpants, or I put on layers of like jackets and stuff and sweatshirts, so I won't have to put on a coat. But there are some times in the winter season when I do have to put on a coat. And going to school, I really don't like it because my school got rid of the lockers now. And so I don't even have a place to put my coat. Because if I were to drive to school and get out the car, it would be freezing. But the car would be a place where I could keep my coat. But I would have to get in the building first with my coat on because it's still cold outside. So I personally don't like wearing coats in the winter. I don't. And the fact that I was born in the winter season makes it 10 times worse, because in January, I feel like it's the coldest winter month. It's the coldest winter month. But I just don't like wearing coats. I hate it. Topic number seven, iPhones. iPhones have come a long way. I mean, ever since, I think since the iPhone 3 or the iPhone 4, they have come a long, long way. The iPhones I had in the past, my very first iPhone was the iPhone 5S in silver. Then I got the iPhone 6 in gold. And the current phone I have now that I've had since my freshman year of high school is the iPhone 7 Plus in rose gold. So this phone actually came out when I was in eighth grade. And I didn't get it till almost the end of my freshman year. And then when the iPhone 10 or the iPhone X came out, I was like, I don't want that phone. Who wants their camera turned sideways? Then when the iPhone XS Max came out, I was like, that phone is so cute. I have to have it. And I always said, like, ever since the iPhone 10 came out, I always said I was not going to get it because who wants their camera turned sideways? And ever since it's been out, maybe since last year, I've been wanting it. And mind you, I still have the 7 Plus. And I think in October, the iPhone 12 came out. And a lot of people are getting the 12s, and I haven't even had the 10 yet. I'm still stuck on the 7. So I hope and pray that I get the iPhone XS Max for Christmas or for my birthday. Topic number eight, senior pictures. So I take my senior pictures December 19th, which is on a Saturday, and I cannot wait to take my pictures. I am so excited. I already have my outfits planned out and everything, and you guys will see that because I will do a vlog or some type of video about that. But I'm super, super duper excited about my photo shoot or my pictures. And oh, I already got that on the list. No point in me saying that. But yes, I'm super duper excited about my senior pictures, or my second set of senior pictures. Topic number nine, eyelashes. Y'all, my eyelashes are so long. Even though they're super pretty, they're really annoying because I get eyelashes in my eyes and my glasses all the time. And when they get into my eye and I can't see it, but I can feel it and it's hurting my eye, it's the worst thing ever because I have to take my glasses off and dash a bunch of water on my face just to get it out. I mean, I love my eyelashes, but sometimes I wish I didn't have so many, or when they fell out, they wouldn't grow back so fast, because as soon as they fall out, they grow back just like that. And it's really, really annoying. But I love my eyelashes, but they just fall out too much. Like, why can't they stay in? I think I got the inheritance of my eyelashes, I think from my grandpa. My grandpa had long eyelashes, so I think that's where I got that from. But my lashes are honestly way too long. Topic number 10, needles. I hate needles. Like, shots, when you go to the doctor's office, or the flu shot, I can't do it. I cannot do it. I hate needles. Just the thought of something sharp going into my arm, I really, really hate needles. Now, I think I remember the worst shot or shots I got was when I was in sixth grade, I think. I got 4 shots in my legs, or really technically in my thighs. I got 2 in my right, 2 in my left, and I had to go to school the next day. And when I tell y'all, I was walking crippled. Ain't no joke about it. I was walking crippled, and probably for days too, because shots don't hurt at first, but a few hours after the shot, the pain really starts to kick in, and it's not okay. Like, it is not good at all. I hate shots. Like, I don't do needles. Now, my mom and my grandma, they take needles pretty well, but when it comes to me, I either close my eyes or I look away, because I can't see it. Like, I cannot see it. Now, I used to be really, really afraid of shots when I was smaller. I'm not really afraid of them anymore. They just hurt so bad. But needles, no, I don't do needles. Topic number 11, Chick-fil-A in school. So my high school, and I think it happened at my middle school too, I'm not for sure, but definitely at my high school, at first it used to be every Friday and then every Monday, then they changed it to Wednesday. But my school used to go to Chick-fil-A and get a lot of chicken biscuits, and they would sell them at school for $3. And I honestly miss that because of COVID. They're not doing it because of COVID. One, because when we get it, we won't be 6 feet apart. And two, is passing to other people. So I miss them doing that because I used to love it. Now, I didn't pick up or hop on the trend until I think my junior year, which was last year. That's when I started buying them because I never had $3 to bring with me to get it. But I miss that, and we can't do it thanks to COVID. Number 12, all 50 states. I kind of want to go to all 50 states before I die because I just feel like that's like a milestone or an accomplishment. It's something that's on my bucket list. Now, I'm not really saying technically all 50 states because there are some states I don't have any intentions on visiting. Like, for one, Alaska, it's too cold up there. Utah, the Dakotas, Montana, Idaho, all of those states that's northwest, I don't plan on visiting those states because they just seem very boring. And Alaska is definitely off the list because you would definitely have to wrap up in layers if you were to visit Alaska. And honestly, I don't see how people can live in Alaska. There is no way I can live in Alaska because down here in Tennessee, in the wintertime, in the fall time, it gets super duper cold, like into the 30s. And up there in Alaska, they're below zero. Like, there is no way in the world I'm finna visit Alaska or live in Alaska. Mm-mm. So that state and some of the states northwest, I do not plan on visiting, but I want to visit as many states as I can, possibly over 30 states at the least. Now, there are some states I've already visited, like I think I've been to Mississippi before. I've definitely been to Florida. I've been to California once, but I was a baby, so I don't remember anything. I think I've been to Arkansas and Kentucky. So I have a whole lot more states that I think is interesting to visit. So hopefully I can do that before I die. Topic number 13, my height. So currently right now, or what I think I am, I think I'm like 5'2 or 5'3. I'm not for sure. I might even be 5'4. I really don't even remember the last time I've been to the doctor's office. Oh, excuse me. But personally, I don't want to get any taller than 5'5. Like, I feel like 5'5 is the limit for me because even though I want to be a model, most models are tall. But I just don't want to be over 5'5. Like, I'm already tall enough now because I got long legs, long arms, all of that. So I really don't want to be any taller than 5'5. But if I am, I guess it is what it is. Personally, I don't want to be taller than 5'5. But if I am, I'm just have to deal with it. Topic number 14, Suzy Q's. So if you guys don't know what Suzy Q's are, I think they're like little breakfast cakes or something with cream inside of it. I used to have those all the time when I was little, at least until I was in middle school, I think. Then they got rid of them. They did a recall on it and they were gone. And so I kind of hated the fact that they went away, but when they came back, they did not taste the same at all. They were so nasty. I was like, how can they do me like this? I mean, I used to love Suzy Q's. Like, I ate them almost every single day. Like, back then when I was little, that was my favorite food. And they recalled it, then they brought it back, but it didn't taste the same like the original. So, I kind of hate the fact that they went away and came back, didn't even taste the same when they came back. So, I kind of miss them because that was my favorite food back then. And if it still tastes the same now as it did back then I would probably be eating them all the time. Topic number 15, my 18th birthday photo shoot. So, I turned 18 in 2 days from this Friday, or by the time I upload this video, it'll already be after 2 months. But I turned 18 January 20th, and like I was saying earlier in this video, I'm taking my second set of senior pictures in December, and I wanted to have a professional 18th birthday photo shoot since I didn't get one for my 16th or my 17th birthday. So I really wanted one for my 18th birthday, but I kind of wanted them both in the same studio. And since my birthday is in January, my senior pictures are in December, I just think that's too close to each other. So I'm actually just going to do an at-home photo shoot. I'm going to try to set it up like a professional photo shoot, but I'm going to be doing an at-home photo shoot, and I will also be vlogging it or making some type of video out of it. Topic number 16, Monday mornings. I hate Mondays. I don't like Mondays. I don't know what it is, especially in the winter season, I feel like, because it's so cold and we already have the heat on in our house, and I sleep with my spread and my blanket. And so when I wake up in the mornings, especially on a Monday morning, and it's like 30 degrees outside, I do not feel like getting up, because it's just something about Monday mornings. I guess because when you know you get up, something's gonna happen. Well, not really gonna happen, but like it kind of feels like it's not gonna be a good day. And especially when I go to school, then they give us all this work to do on Monday, and then we have until the end of the week to turn it in. I guess Mondays are just really, really stressful, and I just don't like waking up. Well, I only like waking up because God woke me up, but I don't like waking up and going to school and having to deal with work and teachers and kids and all that stuff. But I just don't like Monday mornings. Now, I only like Monday mornings in the summer because I can sleep in and just kind of get up whenever I want to, and I really won't have anything to stress about or worry about. But basically, Monday mornings in school season, which won't be for me much longer until I go to college, it's a no-no for me. I do not like Monday mornings. Topic number 17, what I eat for 24 hours. So, I really, 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 really want to do this video, and I got the video idea from the Prince family. If you guys did not know, which you probably should if you watched some of my previous videos, but they are my favorite YouTube family or YouTube couple. I love them, Damien and Bianca. I love them, they're my favorite. They've done this video, I think this is like their third time doing this video, and I really, 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 really want to do this video, but I kind of think when I pull up to the drive-thru and I'd be like, yes, can I have what the person in front of me ordered? And the employee probably gonna be thinking, what, are you crazy? Why you want what they want? So I really want to do this video, and I got the idea from the Prince family, but I don't know if I want to do it or not. I feel like it would be kind of weird, but I really want to, but I don't know. So I'm gonna have to talk to my mom about it, but I really want to do it. And if I end up doing it, it's definitely gonna be posted, but I don't know. Topic number 18, Thanksgiving break. So, as I said earlier in the video, today is November 18th, and Thanksgiving break starts on Monday, and we're going to be out for the whole entire week. And I am super, super, super excited because the last full week break that we had was fall break. And I think after fall break, we only had one more break after that, and that was a Veterans Day. But I'm really, really excited about Thanksgiving break because we get to be out for a week. Then after we go back, I think it's going to be two or three more weeks until Christmas break. And after that, it's going to be two whole weeks, and I cannot wait. But I'm really, really excited about Thanksgiving break. Topic number 19, dry hands. I honestly do not know why my hands be so dry in the winter season, because I put on so much lotion because I always feel like I'm ashy. And I cannot afford to be ashy like I can. I always have lotion. I'm always putting it on if I feel like my hands are dry. And honestly, I really don't know what it is about the winter season that makes my hands and other people's hands dry too. Because it's just a weird feeling because your hands are rough. And they could be ashy, but might never be ashy. But I don't want them to be ashy or look ashy or feel ashy. So I'm gonna have to stock up on some lotion from Bath and Body Works because I can't afford to be ashy. I cannot. And last but not least, topic number 20, 2020. This year has been the complete worst, and it's about to be over with too in a few weeks. And honestly, 2020 and coronavirus and everything that has happened in 2020, except for the election, because the election was the only thing that really turned out to be good in 2020, but everything else about 2020 can go in the trash, because 2020 was the worst. It was the complete worst for everything. First and foremost, coronavirus. And then secondly, the election. And thirdly, BLM. Everything about 2020, I just feel like everything for the most part, bad things happened in 2020. Now, there might have been some good things that happened in 2020, but for the most part, 2020 has not been the best year, especially for school. I mean, going to school 2 days a week, being at home the other 3 days a week, or just being at home all the time. It's just weird. I mean, especially walking around wearing a mask, we have to be socially distanced, and people don't even do that. And we have so many people dying and catching the disease. And people who catch it and they have it, they just act like it's not even a big deal. Like, some people act like it's not even a big deal if they catch it. Some people take it seriously, but not everybody takes it seriously. So, 2020, it needs to start back from January 1st and just starts all over. It needs to. Now, personally, I think from January to some parts in March, 2020 was pretty okay. Because I had a good birthday this year. And I really wanted to finish my junior year. But thanks to Corona, that could not happen. But January, February, and March, some parts of March, it was pretty good. So I really, really hope 2021 and the years after that, I really hope they're better than 2020, because this was the start of a new decade, and nobody in the world knew that this was even gonna happen. Nobody but God. Nobody but God knew this was going to happen. And so 2020 has just been a shock and a surprise to everyone. So I really, really hope the years after this is better. So much for watching this video. I really hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to comment, like, subscribe, and share my channel, and help me reach my goal of 950 subscribers. I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.